my strategy is to kill everyone, like him.
I'm teaming up with Sean and we're just gonna...
Nope.
Get... Yeah.
Nope.
Me and Sean are just gonna... Everyone's gonna be dead. No evidence.
Even yourself?
Huh?
You're gonna kill yourself?
Possibility.
Yeah. That's gonna be after I kill you.
You're gonna be the first to die there, so...
I don't know.
Definitely.
John should be pretty scared because he's gonna die off first from me. And yeah, I'll make alliances. I don't know who. Just like good people. Yeah. Like Sam, maybe. I'll force her. And if she doesn't, I'll just kill her. And yeah.
So at the start, I'm probably just gonna lay low, figure everyone out, and then find some alliances, and just go on from there. Then that's when I'll start coming out and going after people. I'm scared of Matt Conker and Tommy Haddock, mainly because they're the seniors, and they think they can do whatever they want, but me and Sean are coming out.
Yeah, I'm afraid of Sam Douglas, because she's like, just look at her, she's really athletic, and yeah.
I'm pretty excited to be chosen. There was a lot of kids who wanted to be in it. And I was chosen as well. She don't wanna be sick, don't save her. She don't wanna be sick. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times, peace sign, load the chopper, let it rain on you. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times. Peace sign, load the chopper, let it rain on you. My only regret was too young for Lisa Bonet. My only regret was too young for me alone. Now all I'm left with.